Welcome to your new life, David. I'm Adrian De Winter, CEO of Artemis Global Security. We're glad that you and the other members of Hawk Squadron have decided to accept our offer of employment. Artemis operates under the private military treaty set by the Reykjavik Accords of 2012. We're considered an extraterritorial legal entity with a mandate to operate all around the world. Artemis is still a small corporation, but we are conducting negotiations with prestigious clients interested in our military expertise and first-rate equipment. Now let me introduce you to Colonel Bruce. He'll be your direct operations supervisor and make sure you get all the information you need.
Hello, Crenshaw. I'm Colonel Bruce, Artemis's flight operations supervisor. I'm sure you and I will work very well together, if you're as good as you claim to be. I'm temporarily assigning you command of your former squadron. We'll decide after the mission if you get to keep that position permanently. For your first mission, I'm sending you to the Middle East. We've been contracted by a client in the Persian Gulf to ensure the security of its oil industry assets. Your mission is to protect the refinery complex at Al Hudan from possible attack by one of our client's many enemies.
We're expecting great things from you and your men, Crenshaw. Don't disappoint us.
Try again. Launch confirmed. Heads up, Reaper Flight. I'm picking up another flight of enemy helos heading your way.
You've got enemy attack planes closing fast on the refinery. Weapon lock!
No joy flight.
Got him! Spike! Take him out! Enemy attack planes were in firing range of the refinery.
Weapon lock.
Anytime soon.
Looks like these guys have had enough, boss. Look at them run.
That's what I'm talking about. Nice one, Chief.
Not so fast, Reapers. Still got bandits on my scopes. This fight isn't over yet. I'm picking up a flight of bombers with escorts at 270 approaching fast. They're lining up for a bomb run on the refinery.
Those planes weren't retreating. They were clearing a path for those bombers to make their run. If those planes get through, they'll level the complex.
Keep those bombers away from the facility no matter what. Understood?
Agent Lima Charlie, we're rolling in now.
Reaper Flight, the bombers are your primary targets. Well, watch out for their escorts. They'll engage you as soon as you get close.
Copy that, Oracle. We'll take out the bombers ASAP.
Roger that, Flight Ops. We're RTB at this time.